Hi everyone, it's Scarlett and Delilah here, and today I'm going to show you how I make my edits. I'm going to be making this next edit on Filmmaker Pro because it's very simple for me to use. I also make edits on QCut, but it's like kind of hard for me to work with, so I'm going to work with it. So on Filmmaker Pro, you just tap the plus sign here, and you set it up, and you could just pick the number of photos you want to use. In this version of Filmmaker Pro, you can only fill it with 14 pictures. So it can only last up to 30 seconds. So I'm going to be using these pictures. So you just pick your amount of pictures that you want, and you just press the check right there, and it already sets it up after you put the pictures in, and just like sets it up. And you see, the character that I'm using was requested by my friend, Queen Beacon. I'll put the link. I'll try to put the link to her channel in the description. And like, it just puts the pictures together like that. And then, if you want to add music, you just press this little music icon right here, and pick the song. This was the song that I had set, Demi Lovato Heart Attack, like, remix. This is the song I set. You just press the little music icon, and you press the little gray to pick your own song. And see, it's preparing it right now. It might take a while to prepare. Sorry. You press this little gray icon right here to add your own music, and it gives you a list of music to use, but I don't use them. And then, to give it a little of effect for the entire thing, they give you these little things. They give you these little options to make them look cool. You can set it like that, and it'll make it give it a good effect. And to give other stuff, like add extra like cool things to it, add like cool effects. Here's these little things, and you can also add transitions. I had trouble getting what I wanted, but when it comes to you, I'm never good enough. I like just like add whatever custom transitions and effects that you want. You could see add nice effects. To give it a nice look and do more transitions. Yes, to the right guy. Used to have trouble getting what I want. But when it comes to you, I'm never good enough. When I don't care, I can play him like a Ken doll. And then you set it like that. Now that you have your transitions and the looks that you want in your music set, you just press the... you just press the check, and if you want, add a description. You press the done, and it automatically will set up for you and play on your account, and then you can share it to YouTube. Share it to YouTube for all your friends to see. Thank you guys for watching. This was how to make edits, and goodbye.